win one round or play three consecutive rounds, and I'll give you the shard.
King to become the king of the castle.
The player with the longest time as king wins. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
Race around the map in your cosmic cart.
Use power-ups to get the upper hand.
The first person to finish three laps wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
We'll be right back.
Let's tally those scores.
We'll be right back.
A deal's a deal. Here's the shard as promised. Use it wisely. Once you break it, there's no knowing what danger lies beyond. Click while holding the shard to break it. Be prepared for the consequences.
Okay, so I tried turning it off and back on. Why is nothing happening? Oh, wait, I think it's working. What? Who are you? Did you see the sign's restricted area? You can't be in there. No. I don't know who you are, but brace yourself, because if this thing works, it's kind of what it's set to send you to. Oh, boy.
Getting yourself into trouble again, haven't you? Sleeping during class? Entering interdimensional time machines without asking permission? Unfortunately for the both of us, that wasn't the first time you've been caught sleeping. Now, considering your behavior as of late, I'm going to... Oh my gosh. What should we do? Looks like we're having a rap battle.
Oh man, good job, you. Thank you.
Good, good, good. Be careful, be careful.